Even when no one is watching you, ask for help when you need help. But be self-reliant. Tell your parents, your siblings, and your relations where you are going to. It is not intrusion into your life for them to know. Of course, you know, people are being kidnapped now. People are being killed and slaughtered for ritual purposes. So whenever you are going somewhere, let somebody know, either your friends or your relations. Before we end this talk, let me urge you to always prepare for opportunities, because opportunities will come. Rehearse, learn, make mistakes, learn from your mistakes, look forward, prepare. I've also been informed that our seniors, the class of 1979, are doing their reunion. I'm part of it. I've even started enjoying part of what they have provided. There's not much I can say to them apart from saying congratulations on this reunion. Let me use this opportunity to thank the proprietor, the principal, the school management, and the local organizing committee for choosing me to be the graduation lecturer this year. May I also congratulate all the parents who have sacrificed to bring these graduates up to this level, while also thanking God who gave the enablement. Thank you, sirs. Thank you, ma'ams. Finally, to our new graduates, let all the learning you have acquired here and what you will acquire subsequently help you transform the inconvenient situations. Reading is not convenient, except you are lying down reading some recreational novel. Reading to pass examinations is not convenient. So turn those inconvenient moments to opportunities so that you may make positive impacts on your society for the sake of Holy Family College, for the sake of your family, for the sake of this society, for the sake of Akwa Ibom State, for the sake of Nigeria going forward. Thank you for your attention. God bless you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Anietie Solomon Etejit, for that speech and for that graduation lecture. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, we want to get to a very important event, important activity in this event, and that is going to be the awards. But just before then, we'll just do a quick acknowledgement. The presence of the chairman and members of the Diocesan Education Commission of the Ikwerekwene Diocese of the Catholic Church. The chairman is here, very Reverend Father Professor Vincent Nyoyoko, a professor of Old Testament. Please a round of applause, represented by Knight Christopher Umar. Please, you welcome, sir. Knight Christopher Umar is a member of the Educational Commission of the Ikwerekwene Diocese of the Catholic Church. Another members are here, Sir Emmanuel Lefiong, KSIJ, also a member. You are highly welcome. When you go to school, time comes when the best are selected from the lots. So, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, it's time for us to know those who have been found worthy in character and in learning, having spent considerable number of years in Holy Family College. We would want to recognize those who stood out behavior-wise and those who stood out in academics. But before then, well, this journey started. Everyone came into the boat, but just as the journey ended, one person departed from the boat. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, at this point, I'm meant to understand that one person who has sat for both WAEC and NECO just immediately after the last exams of NECO had passed away. We will want to observe a minute silence at this point for the soul of Master Emedion Ibana, who, after writing the last exams, had to leave this world. Please, may we suspend everything we're doing and observe a minute's silence for the soul of this young one. May the soul of Emedion Ibanga rest in peace. Amen. Please, may we have a seat? Ofako! Ah, I know that was an emotional moment, and I need to bring us back into the spirit of the event. Ofako! Ah, now, una no hot? Una cold? I know. We are strong men. I remember those days we used to fight with technical. Strong men. Una no fight again. See them, Ajibotas. Technica, we fight every year, but thank God for Reverend Father Columbus Achibo. Afaroma, I win one again, but I want. This why I can see for okay, and I wanna. You can see no, get technical equipment, and more. You see no. May God forgive us in Jesus' name. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, we want to go straight to the prize and award giving ceremony, and we have a whole lot in this part of the program, and we will be as snappy as we can. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to begin with the certificate which goes to all the students who are here. This one is for everybody. You understand? So whether you are in the reserved group or not, you are qualified to come out and receive this one. Please, may I call on Mr. Mao to please step out. The man representing the chairman of the Catholic Education Commission of Ikore Ekpene Diocese, please. Mr. Christopher Omar, KSM, please, can you please step out to perform this very task? We are going to give a certificate to all, certificate of merit, merit award to all the students graduating today. Please, Mr. Christopher Omar, KSM, please step out and handle this very part. I will call the name, and as you hear your name, you come out. The certificates will be presented by Knight Christopher Umoh, a member of the Diocesan Educational Commission of the Ikore Ekpene Diocese of the Catholic Church, today representing the chairman of the Diocesan Education Commission of the Diocese. Permit me to call on Udofia Emedion Emmanuel to please step up for his merit award. Followed by Udosen Anyekan Emmanuel. Let the applause not cease, please. Udosen Edidion Basi. After Udosen Anyekan. Please, Udosen Anyekan, just be on the standby. Once you are called, be on the standby. Udosen Anyekan. Ukpe Ebel Raphael. Umar Pascal Innocent. Please let the applause appreciate yourselves. If every other person is not appreciating you, do that for yourself. Umar Wisdom Abraham. Umar Wisdom Linus. Umaren Victor Godwin. Upright Bright Joseph. That is Asanganen, Asangan straight. Upright Bright Joseph. Usoro Tenobong Saturday. William Enwongobasi Nsikak. William Enwongobasi Nsikak. Ekeke Endiong Friday. Ekeke Endiong Friday. Ekerete Michael. Ekerete Michael. Basumo Albert Sunday. Ajuka Chinedu Oko. Apan Muhammad Idris. Is it Apan? Okay, Muhammad Idris.
Okay.
Apan Ubabong Inyan. Akpanebe Abasi Freke Pius. Apante Andifyok Imo. Apante Andifyok Imo. Awanakak Emmanuel Victor. Asukwo Abasiama Godswill. Asukwo Kemfon Christopher. Basi Abasio Diomboridem. Benson Abasifreke Daniel. Bill Richard Inemesid. Daniel Godwin Eno. Ethion Kingdom John. Ekanem Godswill Anthony. Epezu Dominion Henry. Eshet Prince Israel. Esu Godspar Iboro. Etim Ekemini Edet. Etim Victor Ntiedo. Etuk Enobong Ubong. Francis Aniebiet Iniobong. George Isonke Namso. That sounds like the son of my math teacher then. Oh, he's the one. Congratulations. George Moswill Ab Niefiok. Ibanga Emedion Aniefiok. Oh, that is the person we just stood for. In a message, Divine Emmanuel. Iriofu Chimobi Thony. Pardon me if I fathered your name. I hope I did. Did I? Oh, I did well. Congratulations to me. Etwen Victor Jerome. James Daniel Friday. Some people are so English in nature that we don't know that they are from Akwa Ibom. James Daniel Friday. Jimmy Inyebong Daniel. Senior man, where are you now? Ndweso John Goske Ime. This should be the son of the PTH man. Ndweso Inemesi Paulinus. So that was how they were hailing you. That Wukusumiaga, my brother, I know. Nkanang, Ediomo Victor. Nkanang, Ekpedeme Victor. Nkanta Joseph Bernard. Okpo. Oh. Apo. Atuekong, Efiam. Okpede again, we use A. Otu. Enobong Jackson. Patrick Aniedion Olinus. Pius Charles Augustine. This is a typical Roman. Pius Charles Augustine. Solomon Godswill Francis. Uben Gideon Okon. Udo Abasienam Edet. Bros, I feel you. Udo Iniekon Pius. Udo Israel Sunday. And that is that for that. If you do not hear your name, answer. Mama, you are recognized. Thank you very much, the representative of the chairman, Dawson Shan Educational Commission. Up next will be the PTA Award. The plaque will go to all the students. Ladies and gentlemen, let's call on the PTA chairman to come and present this one. Permit me to recognize and bring here the chairman of the Parents Teachers Association Only Family College, Pastor Paulinus Ndweso, to present this category of award. Israel Udo. Charles Pius. This one, it comes with your face. Michael Egarete. Joseph Nkanta. Victor Umoren. Iniekom Pius. Abel Ugbe. Abasi Freke Benson. You be like, say these ones, they know themselves, so it doesn't come out in number. Abasi Freke Benson. Edidion Udosen. This boy, Edidion Udosen, you're a serious human being. You look serious. And may this seriousness continue in your life. Prince Israel Esher. I hope I'm not going to call. Oh, I see. Don't worry, your time is coming. Emerion Odofia. Godwin Eno. Present. Abasiadion Mbori Dembasi. Pascal Umo. Abasi Freke Akpanebe. Abasi Anamudo. Ewon Abasi William. God's Will Francis Solomon. Oyibo people. And Ebias Francis in Yabon. Inemese Ndweso. Divine Inemese. Dominion Ekwesu. Sounds like Ikpazu. I almost called you the son of the Abia State governor. Endy on Friday, Ekeke. Abasi, Aniefiok. Andifiok, beg your pardon. Andifiok, Opante. God's care, Ndweso. Gideon Otu. Victor Jerome. Is Gideon Otu here? No. Emedion Otu. I beg your pardon. Okay. This one is Enobong Otu. You sat down. Anju Kachi Nedu. Chinado, did you touch the containers today? Etengobong Usoro, how many of them are still on the ice? Albert Abasumo. God's Will Ekanem. Upright, Bright, Rhyme Scheme. What's the rhyme scheme in your name? What is the rhyme scheme in your name? Upright, Bright. Daniel James, Emmanuel and Wanakak. Chemaobi, another CAO in the making. Edo and Sons Company Limited. Chemaobi, Abasiam Amagat Wheel, Ekeminiatum. Obong something in Yagban. If you know there is Obong and in Yagban in your name, come out now. Okay. Ah, he's coming. Come now, that's for you. Gideon Ubeng. Isonke Namso George. Gideon Ubeng, please. This is for Gideon. Yeah, Gideon. Isonke. Okay. Thank you very much, the chairman of the PTA. Thank you, sir. You may please have your seats. Before we get to the Excellence Award, we would take a little pause and go to the award sponsored by the 1971 SECT. I want to, at this point, call on the General Coordinator of All Boys to please step out. Mr. Donato Sefion, please. This one is for students who are still in the school, and I have been told that they are the ones who are the best this term in JSS 1, JSS 2, SS 1, SS 2, and SS 3. So they will be filing out to receive the award. The award comes in cash, and I'm very sure this cash will be translated to scholarship. Abi. It's cash, oh, da, but you will receive the plate today. Please, I want to call on Otu Joshua Eko, JSS 1, a price of 20,000 Naira, is won, being the best student of this class, authorized by the 1971 set. We used to call these kind of people small important. Congratulations. Big man, you came first time and you're already receiving an award. Father has interest in this one. That mom bought for him, 20K for Roro, mom. A book bought. For JSS 2, just wait. For JSS 2, Okon Utibabasi Akareyene. JSS 2, 10,000 Naira. Goes to him, Okon, from the school, Holy Family College, 10,000 Naira, given to Okon, Utibabasi, Akaninyene. Da, another simplit. Da, people who are like my height, we are doing well. Ha! Ibe mom, Mbebo, Dante mi, Bobo. For JSS 3, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Efanga Abasiofon Innocent, sponsored by Ofaco, 71 set, 30,000 Naira. Ibono mi inyong onyong, elenge plus packs. Congratulations. That's a camera, Bob. Father, I can see that my spirit is being transferred to them. Oh, congratulations, sir. A proud father would come and associate. No, calm down, Oga. The dating can never reach your side. For SS1, sponsored by the school, Idongasit Savior John. Idongasit Savior John, please. Da, he's looking young, but this one is average. 10,000 Naira, sponsored by Holy Family College. It was a Savior John for SS1, congratulations. That, no, don't hide your ministry. Remember?
And then snap with your thing.
SS2 still sponsored by the school. Ime promise. Ukeme. Ime promise. Ukeme.
This one is. This is the first time people of the longer latitude are coming out.
One last year, 30,000. One this year, again, 30,000. Congratulations. 10,000 naira this time because it's sponsored by the school. Congratulations. Last year was 30K, sponsored by 71 sets. Snap with the SS3. Last but not the least, like the father has said, oh boy, I see the price. The price slapped me. 50,000 naira award for the best in SS3 going to Jacob Inubong Mfanobong. A round of applause for him, the senior prefect of Holy Family College, leading from the front, leading by example, a classical example of who a leader is. He has done well. Congratulations, calm and collected gentlemen.
Oh, I talk on talk on more. I'm going to be that move. You can see Korean talk in those days.
Congratulations. Okay, there will be a group picture. Please line up with your plaques. From JSS1, line up with your plaques. Reporter Redemption FM Ekemeniodo, please take this shot. Thank you. You are recognized. JSS1, 2, 3, SS1, SS2, and SS3. Congratulations. All right.
Don't cover your face. Oh, I got one. Hey, keep it a little.
Congratulations. Congratulations. Pictures taken. Thank you. Please, you can go to your seat. Thank you very much. Go with your black. This one is a positive load. Please put your hands together for all the bearers of this positive academic load. I can see the father of one standing to command the load to come his way. Congratulations. Now to the next category of award. Individuals have decided to sponsor awards. I understand that most of them are not here, so we are going to call different persons to present the award on behalf of these individuals who have sponsored these awards. All right, this one is Daniel Ben Prize for Excellence for the overall. I didn't want to, but let me. For the overall graduating student, ladies and gentlemen, I'm told that the sponsor of this award is here. Please, let's make welcome Daniel Ben of the 2010 class of Holy Family College as he steps out. Please, a round of applause. Did I used to flog you? All right, please, for the recipient of the overall Best Graduating Student Award, especially for the Daniel Benz Prize for Excellence. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, let's make welcome Edidion Basi. $20,000 cash prize for this man that I said was very serious. Oh, I am a prophet because I prophesied that it was too serious. Edidion Ben, congratulations. $20,000 cash. Daniel Ben, thank you very much for initiating the award for the best graduating student. Ngawubawa, carry your cross today. Today is the day for you to carry your cross. Now, the PTA chairman. The PTA chairman is up and is going to present this award to the recipient of the Prize of Excellence for the best behaved student and it goes to none other than Ukpe Abel Raphael. He used to conduct choir anytime I come here. Oh, choir master, may the Lord reward you the more. Raphael Ukpe, congratulations. Put your thing. Ah, daddy, shake him only. Daddy, shake him only. All right, Dr. Patrick Uko has sent in his award, but he's not here in person. Permit me to call on. The woman in the midst of the PTA to come do the presentation of 30,000 naira prize for the best agri student. Prize of excellence to the best student in agriculture. We understand that these prizes were given based on those who were found worthy in character and in what? Learning. So if you did well in learning and your character was questionable, sorry, only Family College upholds standard. And that is why, well, some persons may be very good academically, but you may not see them up here because character-wise, there was a question mark in their character. So this one goes to the best agricultural science student, Otu Enobong Jackson. Ah, how much? 30K, bros. Oh, see mommy. Mommy is bouncing like never before. Wait now and do selfie. Selfie, mommy. Thank you, congratulations. All right, please may I call on the very man that gave the graduation lecture to step out and give this award dedicated to the best mathematics student, prize of excellence, sponsored by Dr. David Etuesien. And this one goes to none other than Master James Daniel Friday, the Chike Obi of our time. This award is sponsored by Dr. David Etuesien.
Dr. David Etuesien.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Incidentally, I wasn't very friendly with mathematics. But I'm very friendly with Dr. Edwosian. I'm very friendly with Dr. Edwosian. Congratulations, my brother. You have done what I was not able to do. But at least in my set, we had a very unfortunate result. There were only 2 credits in English, and I, by God's grace, was one of those credits.
Thank you very much. Now, an old boy, even when she is a she, once you go pass through the gates of Holy Family College, you have been conferred with the status of an old boy. So, a retired chief judge of a problem state once did pass through the gates of Holy Family College as a student, and she has instituted an award. I'm talking about retired Justice Idongasid Ntemiswa has instituted 2 awards, one for the Prize of Excellence for English and another for Literature in English. Permit me to call on Pharmacist Bufayo to make this dual presentation to Udosen Edidion Basi and Ekpazu Dominic Godwin. But Udosen Edidion Basi would first come out, Udosen Basi, for the best English student. Is a plaque. A plaque. No money. But I know that Pharmacist Bufayo will use his good office and do something. With 20... I didn't say the rest. He heard it. I should not say it, right? Okay. I know. You see, he gets some money when they call. I want shock. We withdraw. Please, you can 20,000 naira. Please see Pharmacist Bufayo after this.
This one is for the best literature student going to Ekpazu Dominic Henry. Dominion, I beg your pardon. Oh, yeah, I remember that face. All right, this one is for the best government student. This prize is courtesy Justice Nkeruwem Obot, the Alpha Governor don't produce. Justice Nkeruwem Obot's prize for the best government student. Please permit me to, at this point, call on, relax now, the Vice Principal Administration to present this one. Mr. Charles Umar, please make this presentation. And it goes to, it's an award of excellence for the best government student, Usoro Etengobong Saturday. Congratulations. Etenge, congratulations to you. Coming up next, Vice Principal Academics, please. Okay, I'm told she's running a little ministry. Mr. Udo Ilari Sobera, Prize of Excellence for the second best mathematics student. I love this. Let's also celebrate the second best. It's not easy to know math. I had C6. Let my people go. Upe Abel Raphael. It's to be presented by the Financial Secretary of the Parents Teachers Association, Mr. Namso George. Please step out and make the presentation and send me well to my mathematics teacher. It's good that you are presenting this. Raphael, steals. Oh. For the best, second best in financial accounting, Mr. Udo Ilari Sobera, a former accountant general of this state, is also presenting an award of excellence to Udofia Emedion Emmanuel, and that will be presented by the treasurer of the PTA. Please do step out and make this presentation. Financial accounting, this one, I hope you are not, hope your hands, Adubakak or Ubakak, which of the above? Ubakak or Bak Akaglu. Congratulations. All right, we are done with awards sponsored, but this one is sponsored by the person who is making the 2022 graduation possible, and I would want to call on the chairman on this event, a fellow of the Chartered Institute, Institute of Chartered Chemists. If there was one subject I did not like, was chemistry, though I was not a science student. For someone to be a chartered chemist, it's not easy. Dr. Ekanem, please do step out. It's going to be a long one for you, sir, but I trust you have the stamina to power this one through. Okay, the vice principal says I should start with chemistry, since the presenter of the award is a chemist, a chartered one at that. Ladies and gentlemen, the Atuekong Don Etiebes Prize of Excellence is what we are going to do now. And it cuts across almost all subject areas, except, I won't say the subject and why, but there is a reason why. Chemistry goes to James Daniel Friday. Congratulations. It was the General Senior Prefect, Holy Family College, leading from the front. Oh my. They say some people know they get swag. Who not get swag, they do things. Congratulations, brother. Literature in English, the dawn, oh, that is the chemical translation. A proud mother. For literature in English, Atoy Kondonetia Best Prize goes to Ekpazu Dominion Henry. Ladies and gentlemen, for commerce, the Don Atiebe, that welcome Don Atiebe Prize of Excellence is awarded to Udofia Emedion Emmanuel, best commerce student. Please a round of applause. Usoro Etenobong Saturday is getting the welcome Don Atiebe Prize of Excellence as the best graduating student in government. And for financial accounting, I call Asukwa Abasiema God's Will, the recipient of Atoy Kongdon Etiebe's Prize for the best financial accounting student. Don't be tired of clapping, please. Christian religious knowledge, Atoy Kongdon Etiebe's Prize goes to Ukpe Abel Raphael. If it is not you, then who else? Francis Aniebiet Iniabom gets the welcome Don Etiebe's Prize for the best student in geography. A round of applause, please. Otu Enobong Jackson gets the welcome Don Etiebe's Prize for the best student in agricultural science. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together as we call Udo Israel Sunday to receive the prize for the best data processing student given by Atoy Kongdon Etiebe. Well, while we are trying to know whether we should release new Naira notes or not, or whether we are to set cash limits or not, we have someone who is receiving the prize as the best economic student. And well, prophecy, this one will grow to be a central bank governor that will set good economic policies for Nigeria. Best economic student prize goes to Basi Abasiadion Mbuatidem. Well, if your father is a teacher, you have no choice than to be good. Congratulations. The father, what of mommy? Mommy, where are you now? Come and share in the joy. Mommy, don't be shy now. Physical and health education goes to none other than Udo Iniekom Pius. Atoy Kongdon Etiebe's Prize for the best physical and health education. Civic education goes to none other than Ukpe Abel Raphael yet again. Kwaya kwaya. Asan so gentle. Abandimima Hongboke Humanities and the Social Sciences. Sir, I told you the Lord is your strength. Best mathematics student. This award goes to none other than James Daniel Friday. You are fans, so your fans are hailing you. The GSP. Our students are all love, show you joy. The best student in biology, recipient of a Atoy Kongdon Etiebe's Prize. Udosen Edidion Basi. Ladies and gentlemen, okay? Don't go far. just pass their word. Or you just hold it. Don't worry, come back. Because I still have a name that looks like Udosin Edidion. Is that your name? Udosin Edidion Basi. Which one did you just collect? Biology. If you know maths, very good. But when there is a father in the mathematics, and then you are the best student in father mathematics, please still give it up for Udosin Edidion Basi, the recipient of this award. Today is your day. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, bros, shh, okay, come back. Ladies and gentlemen, for the best students in English language, it still goes to Udosin Edidion Basi. Carry on, you are carrying on. Receive. Are you a science student? But you did okay, English. Congratulations. Please, just go. You still want to collect? Are you a collector or a collectee? Okay. You see, character is what stands you out. You could be the best brain, but if you do not have character, you will not last long. And so, that is why we celebrate whoever has character. And this award goes to this boy because he has character. The award of the best BS student by Atwekong Donald or Don Etiebet going to Ukwe Abel Raphael. This time, now Papa and Mama, they come out. I'm also told that as a result, he don't get job. He has been employed by Holy Family College not to go again. Bros, but you go school, sir. But as you the wait for higher institution in the college, Alawi, bros, you are doing well. Congratulations to you. The best CRA student, Abba, uncle, the last brother just left here. Please come back. There is cash for you from Reverend Father Martin Zudofia. He has a cash prize of 5,000 for you and award for the best CRK student. Congratulations. Here is the conclusion of the old matter. The Baba of all the awards. Please, this one, because of the weight of this award, my chairman, sir, you would need serious help because this award is heavy. And I would want to call on the principal of Holy Family College, very Reverend Father Dr. Columbus Achibong. I don't call him in full. To please come out. Thank you. So many persons came to Holy Family College in this set, but one person stood out, not just as one who is sharp academically, but one who is also good morally and behaviorally. And that is why this award is going to him today. I'm not sure he was a prefect because I checked through the prefects. When I looked at his name, I didn't see any post attached. So I assume he wasn't one. But he concentrated and did his job. And today, he receives the prize of the overall best graduating student. This grand award that will be co-presented by the chairman on this occasion and the principal of the school, Atwekong Don Etiebe Prize of Excellence to the overall best. Please may we rise for this champion. Thank you very much. May we all rise as I call Utosen Edidion Basi. Congratulations, 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 Udosen Edidion Basi. Please may we all have a seat as I call on all those who have received the Don Etiebet Award to please come out for with your pledge, please. Bring out your pledge. Come out for a group photograph. All the recipients of the Atwekong Don Etiebet Award, please come out with your award. After this, we are going to take the valedictory speech, and thereafter, ladies and gentlemen, after the valedictory speech, we will have a word of advice to the graduate. Okay, that one, I'm told, may not come up because of time. But we are going to give one minute each for advice and message of goodwill. One will come from an old boy of the 79 set, Dr. Pharmacist Bufayo, who is here. One will come from the PTA chairman. And I think we will take those two and we will call it a day. To all the recipients, congratulations. To all the recipients, congratulations. Keep shining, keep doing well. We stand up for you. You are doing well. Congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you, Mr. DJ. Aditya, I think we were doing fun with. Manuisa, we come back. The reward of a teacher is in heaven. Abby? But if the students that the teachers taught gets rewarded and awarded, shouldn't the teacher also be rewarded and awarded? So that is why an old boy of this school, who is incidentally a special assistant to the governor on public affairs, Barrister Nefiok Morgan Ekanem, has decided to institute an award for the most hardworking teacher academically. And the school has dropped the name. And today, I'm told that that award is 50,000 naira. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I'm very sure that the teacher does not know. And I'm told also that this nomination of this teacher was done by his colleague. His colleagues decided to say, now you don't do well. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, please, for this award, going to the most hardworking teacher in Holy Family College, may we recognize and welcome Mr. Sylvester Udodo! Please, students, stand up for your teacher. I know he is not aware, but Mr. Sylvester Udodo, wherever you are, do step out and get. Good, I'm told, get the handshake of the principal. The award is coming. Mr. Udodo, I saw you know there. Is this you running around? Oh, wow. Students, does he deserve it?
Congratulations, sir.
Mama, don't you worry for me. That I am good on my own. I bet my peace with my soul. And I know those that any.
Congratulations.
One thing just for me. Mama,
Mr. Nodo, you will say a word. It's not easy.
With due respect to the chairman and everyone, all protocol duly observed, I am most sincerely grateful. Actually, as the MC has said, it was an unexpected type of a gift and a, will I say, award. For all those who have constituted to it, I am eternally grateful. And for the students too, I pray the blessing of God upon your life. For parents, the reward of a good education is an investment. Thank you for investing in your children. God bless you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Congratulations, sir.
I feel so good, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, goodwill message and word of advice to the graduates. And goodwill, I am going to call on this industrious and illustrious old boy of Holy Family College 79 set. This man is doing well, and I'm very sure he will also do well as he talks on this event. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome pharmacist Bufa Eyo for his goodwill message.
I stand on the existing protocol. And I'm happy to see the young graduates of Holy Family College. I'm not going to speak long. I'm going to tell you this. What you learn in this school can move you anywhere in the world. I have seen past graduates from this school. There's no challenge, unless they water down what we used to get. There's no challenge that you cannot overcome if you graduate from Holy Family. You are one of the best in the world. As I talk to you right now, I think when I went to US in the 80s, Nigerians were known for 419 and things like that. Today, as we speak, Nigerians are the most educated group in US and London. America itself has, population-wise, I think 3% of them, of Americans with PhD holders. Nigerians are about, I think, 21%. China is behind Nigeria in the diaspora. So if you get education here, guarantee you can compete with the best in the world. Thank you very much. And I'll close this. I'll donate 500,000 to school to help them.
Ha! You see the kind of... This is what makes me a proud of... You see the kind of boy, wait there. Ofako! 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 I remember in those days, we used to sing a song. Ofako, gentleman, no deo. Oh, Fako, gentleman, no deo. But it's a lie. We have gentlemen. And that's why we have the likes of the person seated here, all gentlemen. And myself also, a gentleman. Please a round of applause for all of us. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, just in a moment we will be out of this place. We'll just take a very brief speech from the PTA chairman, and then the students or the graduating class have what to present to the school. They didn't just come for 6 years without having something. They have something for the school. And just after about a minute speech by the PTA chairman, that will be done, and then we will be out of this place. Thank you.
Thank you very much. I am not coming for a speech, but advice. I want to visit the scripture with reference to Joseph, how he started his life. I'm talking about the graduates. Joseph started life and finally he was somewhere in the throne. Am I right? So As I'm talking to the graduates this afternoon, as we are going to the world, you are going to see some issues. But my special advice to you this afternoon, that you must fear God. I will conclude my brief advice to the book of James chapter 1 verse 5. The Bible says, if any of you lack wisdom, let him ask of God that give it to all men. I wish you success in your endeavor. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, the PTA chairman. I'm told that all boys of all classes, there is a place prepared for them, but not the type of place that God is preparing in, Christ is preparing in heaven. But there is a place prepared for them along this just one block. Just one block, it is here. So all boys of all classes, after now, yaika kamnubi. Ladies and gentlemen, parents, please, I'm told your entertainment will be served to you right here. And the graduates, any moment from now, your ministry will come to you. But let's have the presentation by the graduates. Cultural troops, if you are a troop, if you are ready, you can be spicing this moment. The graduates, please, you can come forward for the presentation to the school. The school is still receiving things. There are sets of books there to the school library donated by a very good Samaritan. The father is still trying to crack the nut as to who gave the books. But books are being donated to the school library. Graduating class, please. Are you with us? Are you ready for your presentation? They are. Please do come in. Thank you. Please, all the graduates, join them. All the graduates, this is a collective thing. They are making this presentation for or to the school. Please, the Dean of Studies, if you are available, you can come and receive this on behalf of the principal. Is the Dean of Studies available? Is the Dean of Studies available? This looks like a liturgical item. So the Dean of Studies is a reverend. Okay, he went to the house. Okay, the principal will receive the award, this presentation, this prize, this gift. Put all. A GSP.
Holy Family College, and I present this positional cross to the school.
I'm told that that thing is about more than 70,000. That is what these boys have presented to the school. You have done well. Thank you very much for remembering your school even before you are out. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, the cultural troops will come in to entertain us while the refreshments will be served on us, and then we take... okay. What? While the entertainment goes on, ladies and gentlemen, we are just about ending this event. If you look at the item, we are just about ending. Please let the Vice Principal Administration, Mr. Charles Omo, be on the standby for the closing remarks. Mr. Mr. Charles Sumon, please be on the standby for the closing remarks. Mr. Charles Sumon, please. A cultural display by the cultural troops of the school. Mr. Charles Sumon, please, can you be on the standby for closing remarks, because we are getting to the climax of this event. Mr. Moore available while we are with the cultural display. Let's have Mr. Moore for the closing remarks, if he is here. Cultural troops. Vice Principal, please don't go far because you are giving the closing remarks. Thank you.
Thank you very much. On behalf of the principal and the school management, we want to thank the chairman of the occasion, the PTA executive, and other members of the HOFACO 79 class, parents and graduates for finding time to grace this occasion. We pray that God will give you joy and mercy to our destinations in Jesus' name.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's at this point that we will be closing this event right about now with a closing prayer. Permit me to call on the PTA chairman for the closing prayer, Pastor Paulinus Ndueso. And at this point, please. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Cultural troops, thank you. Cultural troops, thank you.
Shall we rise up together to honor the Lord? Can we take this brief song together? I have seen the Lord's goodness, His mercy and compassion. I have seen the Lord's goodness. Hallelujah, praise. Hallelujah. I have seen the Lord's goodness, His mercy and compassion. I have seen the Lord's goodness. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Almighty Father, we thank you this moment. Thank you, Father, for the success of today's program. Thank you, Father, for beginning with us, ending with us successfully. Father, we commit the graduates into thy hand. As they are going into the world, Father, you will guide and protect them. I say you will guide and protect them. I pray specially for the parents that open doors financially will be seen in their families. Father, as we are going back home, we cover our vehicle with the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Father. receive glory and honor. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you very much, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. Do have a safe return as you go. God bless you. God bless you.
Flip the music.